And then the other team, number 23, Morgun Sigut.
I'd like to see this ball get to the other side of the 50 here, just because we know how dangerous Norwin is. Eventually, all of this pressure is going to pay off.
Sigut needs to stay in the possession. And as Norwin gets it out, and you see some of the fancy footwork by Burnick again to split a pair of defenders. Now Sigut sends it across.
Advantage from using your hands, not to just the ball hit your hand. So the referees really
stroke soccer. That is a fine facility. I had a chance to call a game there a couple weeks ago.
I've never been. Actually, I went to the Pete this past year. And that should go to show you there's bigger things to play for. We want to win this game if you're PT, if you're Norwin.
Heads it out for PT, but the Knights still threatening. Now the Warriors get out a little bit further. Settled down by Sigut. Plays it through.
Thank you again for supporting us.